How do I take advantage of the two screens on the Microsoft Surface Duo in my Flutter application? There are a number of options for Flutter developers looking to build apps for the dual screen Surface Duo. Firstly, we've been working closely with the Flutter team to build foldable support right into the Flutter core. This will bring new media query properties to detect foldable devices, as well as a two-pane widget that will let you build adaptive layouts that work across both screens of the Surface Duo, as well as on single screen devices, other foldables, and tablet and desktop devices. If you can't wait for that to hit stable and you're happy doing a bit of native code integration, we've posted steps on our blog to use our display mask component in existing Flutter applications. And finally, we've recently released a dual screen package on pub.dev, which lets you measure the hinge angle of the Surface Duo and other foldable devices if you want to build some functionality that's just concerned with the posture of the device. We can't wait to get the Flutter core support out to you and see what applications you build with Flutter.